Have you ever noticed how you type your email address multiple times through the day, the full thing, in like multiple text boxes on websites, etc.? You're gonna give yourself carpal tunnel syndrome from all this typing. I'm gonna show you one awesome shortcut to end that, and then you'll have more free time for organizing the shoes in your walk-in closet. So I just timed myself and it takes me 2.5 seconds to type my full email address. Now this is a giant waste of time. If I do this 20 times a day over a year, I am wasting 5 hours of my life. So I'm going to show you a much faster way to do this. If you go to System Preferences and then click on Keyboard and then click on Text, hit the little plus sign in the bottom left here to add a shortcut. And on the left you want to put 2@ symbols or whatever you want your shortcut to be. And on the right, you type your full email address. Now this is awesome because this works anywhere. You can put it into web forms, you can put it into notes or documents or text people, and all you have to do is hit the @ symbol twice and a space bar and your email address appears. Boom! Mac epiphany.
A little parched.
So if you get a good Mac, then it's gonna keep you well hydrated. If you want someone awesome and totally not condescending to come to you and take all of your technology challenges off your mind, head to macinhome.com because you've got way better things to do with your time. Like, for example, clicking subscribe.